Adopt Me Christmas Update 2020. When does the Christmas update come in 2020? Does the Christmas update come back to Adopt Me 2020? When does the Adopt Me Christmas event end? Discover all the answers here in this video to learn more about the Adopt Me Christmas Update 2020. Christmas Pets is published during the Christmas Pets update held every year from December 14th to January 11th. Is there a Christmas update for Adopt Me 2020? To find out, please continue to watching this video. Adopt Me Christmas Update 2020. Christmas Pets is published as an update of the Christmas event held each year from December 14th to January 11th. Christmas Pets could be obtained by hatching the Christmas egg, or by opening golden gifts, Christmas gifts or trade. There were 11 exclusive obtainable pets that players could get at the Christmas 2019 event. The theme of the Adopt Me Christmas event was gingerbread, which could be won by participating in the game or by buying them with Robux. Robux and could be spent on exclusive items at the Christmas gift store. The Christmas event has an advent calendar, and at the end of the event, players receive a reindeer as a reward for playing in the Adopt Me Christmas event. Is the Christmas update coming back to Adopt Me 2020? Every day during the holiday season, players would be greeted with gifts and will get either a Christmas-themed item, gingerbread, a reindeer, or a Christmas tree on December 25th. When does the Adopt Me Christmas event end? The Adopt Me Christmas event ends on January 11th. At the end of the event, players receive a reindeer as a reward for participating in the Adopt Me Christmas event during the holiday season.